This is on this side. Count the buttons, okay? From top to bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4. The fourth button, you line this one up right here, okay? About right there. Take this one, pinch this one, cover it, okay? Go through. Make sure you pull it tight, make sure it's snug, okay? Then after that, you can just put this to the side for a quick minute, and then just focus on this. Make sure this is aligned properly. Make sure the two corners here, tip to tip, is aligned. Okay. Make sure once that's even, bring this back, put it through the middle, wrap it around. You just made a small loop. And you bring it through that small loop you just made. So, put the bring it through that small loop. Go like this. Okay, slightly out, not completely, okay? Fold this into the back flap of here. And start evening out. You pull the side that tightens it. You tighten. Make sure this gets tightened as well. Make sure it's in the middle. Correctly. Then with this tucking this, tuck it in under your collar. Right, and then with this, just tuck it in your shirt. You should be done. This is how you make it. Then you make your, put your collar back down. Fix your collar just if needed. You have to do this a couple times to get the hang of it, but it's very simple. It keeps it, and you can do many things with your necktie.